This is during the opening days of World War I at Tannenberg. You're in the 2nd Russian Army, which has three big problems. Number one, 1st Russian Army General Rennkampf wouldn't piss on 2nd Army General Samsonov if he was on fire. He's hung the 2nd Army out to dry just because he hates Samsonov. Number two, both of these dumb shit generals have been broadcasting their orders on the radio, unencoded. Number three, the Germans know all this, and they're set to kick Russian ass. Hell, after this one, Russia doesn't march on German soil again until 1945. The 2nd Army is destroyed. Over 125,000 Russian troops are lost. Somehow, Petrovich has been moved to the 2nd Army. We know he made it out of Tannenberg, but about 100,000 Germans are breathing down his neck. We're gonna get you close, just south of the town, but it's gonna be a fucking mess out there, which means it's gonna be a pain in the ass to find Petrovich. I'll be there to help you track him. Look for me when you get there.
Они атакуют!
There's Petrovich. He's pinned down. Get your ass on that gun and provide cover fire. Now, damn it! Nice work, Rook. You might make it after all. This path is the only way you could have made it. Keep going.
Поднимаемся выше!
Everybody else is heading up the hill. We better follow him. Move it, son. Hanging from your belt. This is our chance to get out of here. Let's use it.
Now, damn it! We're too busy checking on the gear.
Come on, if we're gonna catch up with him, we need to head this way. You see that? Auras. Remember, those guys are supposed to survive.
Не нападай! За Родину! Мы опять остановить немцев! Сидите здесь и головы не сунули.
boy, soldier. You picked this shit up quick. Now, let's get after that Petrovich fella.
У меня кончаются патроны. Кого еще?
Какая здесь, наверное, была красота.
Не дрейфим, мужики! Скоро мы опустошим их страну и пройдемся маршем по их могилам.
И так отступили слишком далеко.
Incoming! Get up the hill! Get up the hill!
Ложись, ложись! Давай
That mill looks like a headquarters type place. Let's take a look. All right, he's got to be close. Let's get up closer to the action.
Мы слишком рассредоточены. Немец может окружить нас.
Гони их назад на свою собственную землю. Мы обязаны остановить немцев.
Just nod and smile. Come on outside and I'll tell you what he said.
Подтяните строй, мужики.
All right. What he was saying was that this whole area is pretty much overrun, and he's sending all troops on to Frankenau. That sounds like our next destination. But I want to head back to the Chronotech labs and do some planning. Come on, let's blow this pop stand.